piece of rubbish.
Thank you.
obliged to follow any and all directives from Albion personnel. Failure to do so will have consequences.
No more. Sweet. Yeah, I'll be there.
I'll shove harder.
Well, mate, yeah. I know. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's bad, isn't it?
Of VPNs or other private networks is a criminal offence. You citywide network is the only network
as a name of UK. Always keeps the curtains drawn. Goes in and out of his flat with that black briefcase. Wears his leather gloves. I bump into him. Say hello to him, and he just gives me a nod. Bloody nod! Either he's the most antisocial businessman in London, or he's a fucking hitman.
Two episodes. That's all I could watch. Don't know how you stand. You're not stupid. Don't you find it predictable? They set up two overly ecstatic characters in a vehicle. Of course, one of them will die in the inevitable accident. And I see it happen every time. That's not a
motion. Any sign of the target?
If I wanted to be harassed by an annoying buzzing thing, I'd put an apiary and punched a beehive.
I can pop my socks to your fucking neck. Alright, you're lucky this time.
You're an absolute pussy one.
Tests are dangerous for students and have potential to turn violent. Students must comply with Albion.
Back away. Do not interfere.
Less than rabid pigeons, you know that?
Sir, you mind standing away a little bit? I can handle this.
What?
Yes.